My so blue-faced mother is out here advising. The mothers out there to go to their son's court hearings and be there for them, no matter what. She says she did the same for Blueface despite advising him to stay away from a life of crime. She also thanked WAC 100 for asking the judge to let her speak during the court hearing. Let's check it out.
I just want to hop on here real quick and encourage some of the mothers that's out there battling with their kids. Show up to your kids' court hearings. Whether you told them once or you told them twice, don't be a hard ass. Show up to your child's court hearings and let the judge see that your child is a human being, just like the rest of us, okay? Show up, because I just keep playing everything in my mind and how hard that attorney fought for my son, and he fought hard. Shout out to my son's team, whacking them for the attorney. He fought hard, he did, and he probably fought harder than I could have fought for his mother. But at the end of his fight, that man said, "Your Honor, can his mom get up and say a few words?" Now, I met that man once before, but he don't know me from a can of paint. And I could have took that moment and said, "You know what? No, I ain't getting up there and saying shit. Because I tried to tell this little ninja the whole time, sit the down. I could have got up there and been a Bokeisha, but I didn't. I got up there with my education. I spoke. And I spoke to the judge, and we made a connection, and she understood. And her response was, "I understand you as a mother." You know what I'm saying? So don't get up there, y'all, acting like these kids, like you ain't made no mistakes and you can't understand why your child just ain't listening and why your child ain't just doing what you tell them to do. At the end of the day, we all human. We all have to fight our own fight. We all have to get to the upper room. I'm just saying that to say, like, don't give up on your kids, because God didn't give up on you. I'm grateful that I was there and that I was asked to speak.
If you have stayed with me to this point of the video, consider subscribing, hit the like button, and leave a comment below. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.